Hello there, young lady. Would you like to try your luck with a quick game? You can even earn 5 times the value of your invested...
Since the soldiers came, I haven't been able to get any medicine, but I'm in so much pain.
See this symbol? Watch. I will move these cups, and all you have to do is guess under which cup the symbol is. Good work. I bet you can't do it again. Good work. I bet you can't do it again. That was amazing, miss. I'm afraid that if you keep playing, you will rob me blind. Take your well-earned money and take care.
You can't pass without papers.
Thank you. Good day, miss. How can I help you? Of course I do. If you want it, it will be 5 coins. Hello again, miss. Here you go. Farewell. I hope you get well soon.
I feel so much better now. I would really like to return the favor. I insist. Take this. It will help you get into that house next to the apothecary. There you will find people who are willing to help those in need.
A long time ago, there was a powerful artifact which gave its wielder a power to rule the world, called the Spear of Destiny. However, since the artifact was too powerful, to make sure that it will not fall into the wrong hands, a council of wise men removed 3 gemstones and weakened it. In order to guard the gemstones, the Council created a Colossus, an ancient guardian, and powered it with 5 magic orbs. Until those orbs were destroyed, he was unstoppable.
Hello there. We saw you help that sick old man, and we really appreciate it. How can we assist you? Pass the guards. Well, there is a way if you don't have the papers. That machine over there can get you what you need, but it is an old model and I really don't know if it will ever work again. However, if you do manage to make it work, please help yourself.